Welcome back, West Tennessee. Dozens of models from across the state are headed to Jackson for the Lights, Camera, Fashion Show tonight at the Carl Perkins Center. And what good would a runway be without a little beat to step to, right, fellas?
Exactly, yes.
I'm joined right now by musicians and the creative artists behind Viral Animal. Thanks so much for being here, you guys.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah, let's jump right in. What exactly is the Lights, Camera, Fashion Show?
It's a really great way to enrich youth and give them a cause to do runway for St. Jude. And a lot of models participated to submit to be in this runway show, and they picked about 44 models.
44 models from different high schools. Yeah. And it's just a great springboard to bring the local community together in surrounding areas to support a good cause. Like you said, St. Jude has been responsible for changing a lot of children's lives and families as well, and we're just humbled enough to be a part of this opportunity.
Which the proceeds all go to benefit St. Jude's research,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
So what sort of is your involvement? What are you gentlemen up to tonight?
Well, we're Jonathan Kane is one of the headlining designers, and he's going to be showing a run of prom dresses, and we're going to be opening for his runway set on the runway, and we're going to be closing for it as well, because he's more energetic. We're pushing club music, fun EDM, high energy music during his runway show, and it'll be a lot of fun.
So I know that you guys are musicians. What would you describe that people could get from you guys?
Luxury.
You said energetic, but
Jonathan Kane himself coined our sound, and he calls it luxury dance music. So we do a fusion of electronic dance music mixed with pop and even R&B. So I think for Jackson, Tennessee, it would definitely be a light switch of fun and a lot of high energy and, you know, youth just jumping around, having a good time, and allowing the friends and family to even engage in the show.
Yeah. Sounds like a Saturday night right there.
Yes.
It'll be a lot of fun.
So why did you guys decide that this was really a project that you wanted to collaborate with and be a part of?
We have a very big interest in the fashion industry. This coming year, we're going to also be running a clothing line, and we're going to be doing some multiple exciting things with Jonathan Kane this year. And this is just a cool way to incorporate our music, our likeliness in the fashion world. And kind of get into that niche and really make it known that we're into the fashion industry.
And not just fashion, but more importantly, the cause. The cause to us is definitely the momentum for us to springboard and be a part of this, because it's drawing awareness for St. Jude. And one of the things, as an artist, we want to use the power of our presence to draw awareness for good causes like this.
And that's really, I mean, you have a great platform to really launch that momentum and do that and really create that brand and style, you know? So, gentlemen, are tickets still available? Do you need tickets in advance?
No, $10 at the door. There's still some tickets left. It's going to be pretty packed, but there is tickets left for what we know,
It's going to be a fun time, huh?
Yes,
5:30. 5:30, doors open. 5:30.
All right, cool.
So if they don't have anything to do this evening, just come on out.
Even if you do, rearrange your plans, huh?
Yeah, exactly.
All right, gentlemen, thank you so much for being with us this morning.